Adjunct Professor, roaming gypsy of education. Lousy hours, worse pay, working at the whim of snot-nosed, wet behind the ear department chairs. And the business has come to this. The kids. They're supposed to be 18, but they seem like kids to me. They hardly pay any attention. They don't know what's going on. I can do anything up here. They wouldn't notice. Cajole, entertain. I could yank out my own tonsils up here and I don't think they would even bat an eye. Well, it gets me out of the house, keeps me from cleaning the bathroom, keeps me young and on my toes, and sometimes, once in a while, as I said, once in a while, it makes my day.
It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world.